Hold the line.
That's funny.
Are you
okay?
Yes.
Now with hands.
Lama.
Lama. We're so happy to see you.
I'm also thank you for coming.
Lama, me seeing you.
The other friend on our side.
He's looking very good.
¿Dónde?
Healthy.
Tienes las maletas de vista, las de Oli y las mías. ¡Ah, chavales!
Ника, два раза уже хватит. Thank you, Lama.
Thank you so much. All the Russian gifts, you know, the food, like ham and everything.
Okay, we will do it here. We'll...
The Korean people have got the outside.
You want to go in, we can go. But if we follow, we are very small and some are making it disturb a lot, you know.
Okay.
So don't follow. Better.
Если ты будешь на среднем пути, я буду благодарен очень, потому что ни хера не делал.
One now, yeah. One now, please don't follow. Go inside, make it easy, disturb a lot.
I won't go now. I will go.
And then you tell them, please don't follow you.
Yeah, don't follow because we're not going. Right here, we're going back to the hotel.
No, he wants to do one round around the stupa, but it's a lot of people meditate. And then please don't follow Lama Ol. Yes? Thank you.
Okay, excuse me.
Не ходи за ламой. Я пойду.
And they're
all beautiful.
Руки дрожат. For filming you for friends in Russia.
Okay. We're very happy so many Russians are here. It's beautiful. Amazing. Make wishes.
Блин, у меня руки дрожат. А!
He can take time, you are very good.
Ale.
I think
with stomach in
Я хожу в туалет. Блин, помню, все закрывает.
Okay,
so today let's make wings. Лама.
Hace un segundo que no lo canceló, pero me quiero escuchar, ¿vale? Que lo salto para mañana, porque son los dos días que quedan, ¿no? También, ¿te acuerdas del signo que quiero mucho hacer con teníamos un pequeño conflicto con él? Ya todo se resolvió, le digo a Mari que lo arregle, por 10 minutos, ¿no? Quiero
explicarlo. Feeling.
Because after a night, then the Buddha spent, I think, 6 years.
Stand there, tomale la foto ahí. Ole, stand there. Stand there. Here, there. Tomale la foto ahí.
The super, yeah. This is a very beautiful place.
Ole, turn. Ole.
Yeah. I remember when we were here first.
Ole, when were you here first?
I was here with Hannah first. That was back in the 60s. Everything we did in the 60s. And I remember that we came here and we were deeply inspired, but at that time it wasn't as beautiful or all as it is now, right? But there were, then we were there for a while, then there were other people who came out, you know, and people started having children and you know, and gradually Buddhism grew like a tree growing very beautifully and in a very smooth
and
way.
Also in 1889, yeah. in the monastery, you rode riding the tiger.
Yeah, yeah, we rode here riding the tiger. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Thank you.
No problem. No problem. Nice to see you.
All friends all over the world, even from South America, liking this video on Facebook. Because still everyone missing Lama. My Lama, see you later.
You okay?